Boy, have I got some stories for you today. This is Barely News and you're in the thick of it. Uno, the champion pup, has fulfilled one 91-year-old woman's wish. This Peoria, Illinois woman wanted to see a Westminster Kennel Club show winner. So Uno, the first beagle to win the Best in Show competition, made a stop at her house.
I can die now.
A recent study concluded that cat owners are significantly less likely to suffer a heart attack. So it's official. The crazy lady next door is going to be around for a long, long time. A new study suggests cat owners are less likely to die of a heart attack or stroke than people who, well, quite simply, don't own cats. And no, dogs do not do the same trick. The study by researchers at the University of Minnesota found that feline-less people were 30 to 40% more likely to die of cardiovascular disease than those with cats. Want your martini to have a crunch to it? Chef and scientist Dave Arnold has infused a cucumber with a gin martini. Armed with a cucumber, a bottle of gin, vermouth, simple syrup, a paperclip, and a vacuum machine, he does impressive flash pickling, and this martini-infused cucumber comes out as crunchy as when it started, if not even more. Essentially, the vacuum machine sucks out all the air, so when air comes back in, gin is forced into the cucumber, and as the air returns, it turns beautifully clear. That's Barely News for now. Check back here for more updates. I'm Kurt Lavelle.